What a cliffhanger. No one knows who is going to win the Kentucky Senate race, and with only 2 months to go until midterms, the nation is zeroing in on the race that could be the difference between Republicans seizing the Senate. Democrats around the country are pushing for Democrat Secretary of State Alison Grimes to defeat incumbent and minority leader Mitch McConnell. A Grimes loss would put McConnell in the Senate majority leader role, but only if Republicans grab the 6 seats needed to win the Senate. Real Clear Politics shows McConnell currently leading by 3.2%, but that's well within the margin of error, showing just how close Grimes could be to ending McConnell's three-decade Senate career. The GOP has 3 seats likely to go red and 5 more that could go either way. They are unlikely to win the Senate without Georgia in Kentucky, but Georgia is looking more likely to go Republican. This leaves the Bluegrass State as a key race with its unpopular, longest-serving senator versus the opponent who has been tied closely with President Obama's ideology. Both have been depicting the other to the extreme. Grimes is the rubber stamp for President Obama's agenda, and McConnell is a politically vulnerable obstructionist. So while the race is neck and neck, the political punches are being thrown, and it's safe to say neither candidate is going to go down in the polls without a fight. Reporting for GretaWire.com, this is Jennifer Holton, Fox News.